Trending this Tuesday is the news that the third installment of the Thor franchise, which came out this past weekend, is number one at the box office, earning $121 million its opening weekend. And it's also number four on the highest grossing films of 2017, and with just 2 months left in the year, it looks like it might just be one of the top five films of this year. For more trending news, visit NaplesNews.com.